thing you've ever seen.
Someone's childhood idol was Lenny from L.A. Law.
There's a problem.
I just want to throw that out there. They looked at Lenny, they're like, wow. Someday.
Wow.
Different strokes for different
folks. All right, Kimberly, wow. You must have had a crush on somebody.
Everyone in that video.
Yes. I love it. David Faustino.
Oh, my idol. Man.
Yeah. He was wearing the same suit that he had in Miami Vice. And he looks exactly the same.
He looked great.
Yeah. Yeah. You know, the weird thing is that Tonya
Harding
can sing.
Like a supermodel.
No.
Well, he needs to go back to
the By the way, how happy was George Wendt to be there?
Yeah.
He was excited that he'd been asked to do this.
That was fantastic.
Go where everybody knows your name or something.
That explains the look.
Was she the one with the walking stick?
All right. You can watch it this weekend, Saturday at midnight Eastern time, 9 p.m. Pacific time. Hello, Andy. Time to go back to PAB for the PWU.
All right, there you go. Well, Wally, you're already a successful comedian, and now you own a company. Tell us about You Never Know.
You Never Know is a company for people to live a regretless life. All we're trying to do is have people live their dreams and desires, and we have products. We have a book coming out. We have T-shirts, hats, wristbands to tell people, listen, you know what? You have a dream, desire, you got to do it. You never know.
What if your dream or desire is to kill people?
Yeah, here we go.
Yeah, regretless. Sometimes you should regret things,
well,
right?
Well, no, you shouldn't regret things. The point I'm trying to make is that, thanks, Greg. The point I'm trying to make is that if you have any dreams, any desires, I'm telling you, you have to do it because at the end of the day, you're going to say, why didn't I try that? You have to do it because
you
never
legal
know.
Right.
My
legal
one.
Let me give John DeVore a little time here. John DeVore, you have this very interesting Twitter account. John DeVore, Doomboat,
yes.
Pretty bizarre, pretty amazing, you know, little horror account.
You know, PAB, forget my stupid Twitter. I just want to say that if I had known you were going to be the ombudswoman, I would have dressed up.
Too late.
Thank you. Good to know.
I want to be good for you.
Regrets.
Yeah, talk about regrets. That's a good point.
Kimberly, what's coming on Geraldo this weekend?
I'm going to talk about something super important, about the smallest waist in the world, the girl that was the reject that lost America's Next Top Model. She's super mad because Ann Hardy won, and her waist is like this big, and so people are upset.
So
that is what matters.
Oh, please. I mean, it's a senseless show, but we're going to have the loser on. She's going to be booked with us Sunday night. It's going to be amazing.
All right.
Sounds good.
Thanks, PAB. Great job, as always, and you look wonderful. Special thanks to Kimberly Guilfoyle. Always a delight. Bill Schultz, you're a terrible human being.